This is the jailhouse mugshot of actor Lou Diamond Phillips, who was arrested for DWI after getting lost and asking police for directions.
Portland Police Chief Mark Corey says one of his officers was on a traffic stop here at the corner of 35 and Moore Avenue. During that traffic stop, something unusual happened right here in front of the Snappy's convenience store. Now, what happened was, while the officer was out on that traffic stop, a driver of a car pulled up and asked them for directions. Well, the officer apparently believed that person was intoxicated. That person turned out to be actor Lou Diamond Phillips.
After speaking with him, they had him perform several field sobriety tests. At that point, he didn't complete them satisfactorily. He was placed under arrest and then transported here to the Portland Police Department, where he submitted to a intoxilizer test, which had the results of a 0.20 blood alcohol concentration.
That's twice over the legal limit, and Phillips was charged with a Class A misdemeanor DWI. He was taken here to the San Patricio County Jail, where we and a number of his fans waited for him to be released from jail after he posted the $2,500 bond.
I'm not disappointed at all. It's just something he shouldn't have done, but he did it. He got caught, but I mean, it happened, and he's all right. Nobody got hurt.
People make mistakes. Hopefully he just learns from it, you know, and doesn't do that anymore, you know.
County officials allowed him and his father to take a back entrance out of the jail instead of the normal front entrance. Portland Police Chief Mark Corey says his department treats every case and every person exactly the same.
It's just another DWI arrest for us. It doesn't matter who an individual is or what their status is in life.